Jim's Arcade. It's a pretty good game, Vector Graphics, I think they call it. We're going to open a run for a while, take a look at the game. Quite deep. Lots of mazes. You collect these little oxygen pills here to stay alive, because you have only so much oxygen and so much time before the reactor goes off. And I managed to get a couple high scores back when. Not too bad. You also have codes for this game where you can jump levels, but I'm not going to use any of them today. Aha, the bell. My grandfather clock. Okay, there's only a couple of buttons. There's only one button, and a ruler, kind of like a trackball. And we're just about ready to drop a coin in. Me and a buddy of mine, Christian, used to play this a long time ago. He's very, very good at this. Have to get him to post a game someday. Here we go. I missed the blocks in the opener, so I was screwing around with my volume control. Sorry about that. Mistake. Ah, darn it! Oh, I hate this game. Rats. It's from losing my shield. Oh well.
Oh,
many times I ran into that wall. Oh, blast it all. Impatient, aren't we? Yeah, I know. I should go down there after I hit the reactor, but in this case, kind of dangerous since I don't have to do it. Whoa. Now Christian can do this the other way. I'm not so great at that. Thank you. Japan. Hey. Too bad though, not too bad. Good game. I could restart again at level 6, but we're gonna go ahead and call it a day. And you guys have a fine weekend out there and a good time, like I am. Cool game.